Google has signed a patent deal with Chinese social media and gaming giant Tencent. It said the agreement covers, quote, a broad range of products and paves the way for collaboration on technology in the future. It's Google's first such a pact with a large Chinese tech firm. Reuters correspondent Peresh Devay is covering the story.
Google has said for several years that it wants to get back to China. They haven't been in China since 2010, at least from a search engine perspective, which is their bread and butter business. Teaming up with Tencent is just, you know, one of the latest steps that they've taken to sort of make small inroads there.
Over the past year, Google expanded to new cities in China and launched new products. CFRA's Scott Kessler.
I think this is probably an indication that Alphabet and Google are continuing to look at the Chinese market and thinking about ways that they can approach it, penetrate it, and really leverage it.
Tencent owns China's top social media and payments app, WeChat, which has close to a billion users. It also controls one of the most popular app stores and China's biggest gaming and live stream platforms.